Philippine authorities expect rice supply to remain stable despite the wrath of Typhoon Enteng. The Agriculture Department said the storm destroyed 659 million pesos worth of crops, mostly in the Bicol region. The agency also assured farmers of financial aid to cover their output losses.
Bagamat nakaranas tayo ng bagyong Enteng, tinitiyak natin na sapat yung ating supply ng bigas at mga pagkain sa ating bansa dahil maganda yung naging unang production bagamat nakaranas tayo ng El Nino. Sa ngayon, ASICDEL ay naglaan na kami immediately ng mahigit sa 200 million. Ito yung ating standby fund para sa ating mga binhi ng palay, mais at gulay.
And former Mayor Alice Go allowed by the court to attend the Senate hearing on Monday. Capasarac Regional Trial Court Branch 109 granted the request of Senator Risa Ontiveros to allow Go to attend the hearing. Ontiveros formally requested Go's appearance for the resumption of the upper chamber's hearing into Go's escape and her links to the illegal offshore gaming industry. The dismissed Bamban mayor is placed by the court under police custody and ordered her to be detained in Camp Crame, as opposed to initial expectations that she will be detained at the Senate. Ontiveros, dismayed over this development, is now accusing the Interior and Local Government Department of filing a deliberately watered-down case to wrest custody of Go. The Philippine Bureau of Internal Revenue bent on tackling the illicit tobacco and vaping industry. During our one-on-one interview, BIR Commissioner Romeo Lumangi Jr. said they're going after all those involved in the smuggling of these products, starting from importers down to the retailers.
The big taxpayers, these big fish, so-called, the importers, especially for the vape products and the tobacco industry, they will not have any business if the retailers won't support them. That's why we will go also against them. If you're a small vape shop and you have several hundreds, thousands of small vape shops all around the Philippines, it would be very profitable for the importers and for the big players to still do the business because they have clients that would resell their products. So if we stop also the retail, then definitely, if we're able to convince all the retailers to just purchase vape products and goods from legitimate suppliers that are really compliant, then they would have no business and they will be forced to comply with the tax obligations.
When asked about what his legacy would be when the time comes for him to step down from the job, this is what Lumangi had to say.
I want to be seen as the commissioner was able to implement a lot of institutional changes, not just those temporary changes that would change from time to time. And I also like to be remembered as the commissioner who always do the right thing.
Catch my full interview with the BIR commissioner on ANC Presents. That's tonight at 8:30. Replays will also run from Saturday to Monday. U.S. President Joe Biden makes no statements as he returned to the White House hours after his son Hunter pleaded guilty to all 9 counts of federal tax charges. Biden's son was accused of failing to pay $1.4 million in taxes. He faces up to 17 years in prison and up to $450,000 in penalties. His sentencing is set for December 16. The U.S. president has previously said he will not pardon his son. The guilty plea avoids a potentially embarrassing trial weeks before the U.S. presidential election.
Hunter decided to enter his plea to protect those he loves from unnecessary hurt and cruel humiliation. This plea prevents that kind of show trial that would have not provided all the facts or served any real point in justice.
Hong Kong escapes major damage from Super Typhoon Yagi as it moves away from the city. The territory has since downgraded its storm signal to 3 from a high of 8 as a weather disturbance brought gale force winds and heavy rains. However, some businesses and schools remain closed Friday. Transportation services have gradually resumed and residents are advised to stay vigilant since Yagi is still expected to bring rain showers.